we're back in business. If we can find some more vortexes...
Your glove gets enough power to blast a hole through that miasma wall.
And we find Mama, after all these years. Let's talk to the mayor.
If we're getting out of here, we gotta get out now.
Where are we going?
Elvis, you get something from that fort?
My glove's got this new power.
Who rips through frogs like a knife through jelly?
Well, slap my jar! Fantastic work, Elvis. But can it get you through the wall?
It bumped up my total power, but we need more vortexes fast.
Ask and ye shall get. I decoded another one of your mama's files. Read here.
To break through a wall most vile, heal the miasma once defiled. Each vortex offers a reward most keen. Your glove is ready when blue lights turn orange.
Huh. Guess nothing rhymes with orange. Mama and her riddles.
So, when my glove's lights change color, we can bust through the wall and find her. But where are the vortexes?
Sadly, she doesn't say. But I bet anything a certain family knows. They know all.
The first family.
Bingo! Give the boy a star! I heard reports of a first family airship crashed up north in Happy Hills. If you can reach the ship, grab its data drive, then bring it back here.
Hold on. Happy Hills is off limits. Those are your words.
Hear me now and hear me clear. The miasma is more than nasty weather. It's an evil energy that has brought America to its knees. Dividing states once united, poisoning communities, pissing on our values.
Okay, Mayor, okay. We don't have time to wander. We'll get the data drive.
Proud of you, boy. Godspeed.
That'll be worth it.
Hills is on the far side of Widow's Mine.
To get to Widow's Mine, we gotta get past the Skywell. Come on.
This is way above our pay grade. We need backup. We need help.
You got a magic glove and a kick-ass robot. You are the help.
I swear those monsters ate my dog.
These monsters are just hallucinations. Miasma vapors.
How about we stay out of jail this time? Sound good?
The sheriff's looking for deputies, Elvis.
Daddy's shop. Herbal enhancements.
Hey, come here.
Did I say you can play in my miasma?
It's your miasma?
All mine. I'm kidding. I couldn't keep you out of it if I tried. You want some herbs?
Trying to quit, Hattie, so I can focus. But thanks.
So much of your mama in you. Wisdom is obtained by listening to the miasma. Do you know how it got here?
The miasma? No one knows.
I do. No heroes.
No heroes?
Without heroes, America drowned in poison. The poison impregnated Mother Earth. She gave birth to a demon child, the miasma. She hates us for what we did to her.
Mother Earth hates us?
Oh, yes. Don't take it personal. Turn your frown upside down, like I do. Namaste. The miasma produces some breathtaking plant life. If you see any unusual plants on your wanders, bring them to me, yes?
Don't have time to smell the flowers out there, Hattie. Fear keeps us moving.
Fear is hope upside down. Fear is hope doing a handstand.
You say some weird shit sometimes.
I'm the town crazy lady. What do you want me to say? See ya.
Elvis, who are you, man?
Who am I?
Yeah, skinny little you, kicking froggy ass. News travels fast. You in the hero business now?
No, I'm a mechanic.
Bitch, please. I throw a talk jammer in the air, I hit a mechanic. What I need is a warrior. The mayor asked me to hire some deputies. You in?
Listen, Frank, we're...
This is my house. You call me Sheriff in my house.
Sheriff? The mayor didn't say anything about deputies.
Sure. You're too busy trying to get through a wall you're never gonna get through. Peachy, until then, your town needs you. Do you need your town?
I... guess.
I'll take that as a yes. You are hereby deputized. I know how to fight men, not monsters. No one knows where these things came from. When they're not laying eggs on everything, they're praying to the miasma like a god. They ripped through Pikeville, turned Fort Mitchell into a ghost town.
That's not gonna happen here.
Look out for each other. All right? Now get.
Killer frogs? Are you sure?
I'm sure. Visual confirmation.
It was an accident.
Who said anything?
I didn't mean to blast Bertha's car.
Yeah, your glove misfired, I know. Widow's Mines is this way, past the Skywell.
Finding this ship and stealing its data drive gets us closer to our mother. We're going for it.
Roger that. And finding some plastic along the way couldn't hurt neither.
Should you boys be out here alone?
Look who's talking. What are you, 19?
Something like that. I'm Jade, gun for hire. And I'm gonna allow you to hire me.
This got nothing to do with you, darling. Go home.
Does the robot talk the whole time, or do you have a say?
Well, thanks for the offer, Jade. But we
work best as a duo.
Yeah. Not anymore. You're on the Grabber's hit list.
Grabbers?
It's what the frogs are called. They've been tracking you since that little dust up in Gator Zone. And now, down this path in a perfect little kill box, they're fixing to ambush you.
You know about these Grabbers?
Yeah, I know a lot. Pretty amazing. You two go in there, zero chance of survival. You go with me, whole different story. You might even learn something.
What do you want in return?
It's who I want. The same who you've been trying to find your whole life, Elvis. Ba'Mahdi.
Okay, who the hell are you? And why are you trying to work my brother?
Diggs, hold on. Ba'Mahdi's our mother. You know her?
I know the legends. I got a problem with the first family and I need her help. I'll leave it at that. You get me through that miasma wall to meet Ba'Mahdi, I'll keep you boys alive along the way. We got a deal?
Can't argue with that. You're in.
Guys, the wall's that way.
First, we're escorting my little brother to Happy Hill. Got a problem with that?
Help! Can anyone heal me?
Thank you, Sue Potter. She's alive, Dix. We couldn't save her family, but we're saving her.
Hold on.
Edison, they're the ones that screwed up the planet.
Stay here. Gather round. Look, another vortex.
Elvis, those things are gonna fry your brain.
Ah, he's the Miasma Whisperer. He makes sweet love to those things. Tell him, bruh.
Okay, you two, zip it.
Let my silent sniper rifle do its thing. Taking point.
Time to show the boys how it's done.
Come to me, a-hole.
It's Metal Hand! Vulko, defile him here. Smell it.
Beast! Thank you.
You could disappear in these caves, get lost for years and years.
To me.
Look at this spot. Talk about old.
Ancient. Made by the originals.
For real? Maybe I can jack in and wake this guy up.
Decoy spread. Use both to draw them in.
State your purpose.
Keep it quiet. You might scare the ducks away.
State your purpose.
I'm Duck Ranger 1000, the ultimate duck hunting assistant, powered by Edison.
When were you made?
That duck said not today, buddy. That's 0 for 4, Mr. Roundtree. Try again. History accessed.
Okay, old buddy. What's the last thing you saw?
Don't let them spook you, Mr. Roundtree. Here comes the duck. Raise your gun. Spray and pray. Lower your gun. That's no duck. That's a DX-10 Airbus. Step back. Step back. Crash your plane. Danger, Mr. Roundtree. Danger. Cornelius Zed. Founder of Edison. Good man. Family man. He had a plan. And his plan was a success. Pollution was eradicated. Americans rejoiced. Edison, quite simply, saved the world.
Rest in peace, old timer. Rest in peace, old timer. Taking point.
Checking it out myself.
big upgrade. Not enough power to bust through the wall, but I'm getting there.